the slang. I speak it every day. I'm trying to get it popping each and every way. It's one nation under goons. My goons are stripping all these cats down in the under rooms.
Quite the reputation, Ship It Stadium. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Ohio going up against New Orleans. Ready to go? Mookie Betts will get us started.
For the killer. The second baseman, Mookie Betts.
The pitch. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And that one missing low.
One ball, one strike.
Chris, you know, it's a little known fact. Mookie Betts' uncle was Terry Shumpert, who played 14 years in the big leagues. Pitch misses inside, 2-2.
Yeah, Shump spending time with the Royals, Red Sox, Cubs, Padres, Rockies, and Tampa Bay Rays.
And now it's 3-2. So now 3-2. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Everything came together for him. There was nothing cheap about the way he got that one through the infield. That was ripped, caught out in front, and didn't get under it like he would have liked, but definitely put a good swing on it.
Chipper Jones, the next to hit, takes outside.
Runner!
And there he goes. Pitches high. Throw! Save! Betts leads off second with nobody out. Misses with the 2-0, and he's fired three straight outside the strike zone. Man at second. That one finds the corner. That's strike two. Uh-oh, throw goes to second. Three, two on the way. On the ground, out to short. They get the tag on him. Here's a big power threat. Ernie Banks.
Ernie.
Bang.
That one fouled off. 0-1 now. Laced to right center, base hit. And that's going to roll to the wall. Jones around second, headed for third. And they'll score first. It's 1-0.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. A well-deserved double on a great swing. Got everything going on time. He stayed balanced and he squared it up about as well as you could possibly ask.
Runner at second here, one gone. And it's even up. Snap throw down to second, but he's safe. Swing and a miss. 1-2.
Well, he left that changeup up. Got away with one there, and he'll take it, but doesn't want to make that mistake again.
The next offering misses, and that's ball two. That one clubbed out towards left center. That'll be extra bases. Runner from second crosses the plate. It's 2-0, and he's got a double.
Seeing some good swings from him right now with consecutive extra base hits. Against good pitchers, you've got to take advantage of the mistakes. That was right in his wheelhouse, and he didn't miss a stitch.
Now here's Giancarlo Stanton. Swing and a miss. 0-1. Late with the swing there.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Next offering is down low. And a ball evens the count. The 2-2. Runner breaks for third. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. Still only one out here in the inning. Runner on the go again. This one in the dirt. And they take care of Stanton for the out. And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. On the ground, right side, Albies. Tosses to first. That's the third out. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now here is Kelly,
the designated hitter,
and a pitch.
Number 24.
And there's a strike.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
Next one in the dirt. And the righty deals. Banks takes it himself. One up, one down. Shohei Ohtani up to the dish.
Ohtani.
That's back. And that ball is out of here. He flexes his power with that swing, and they cut into the lead. It's 2-1. One down. Ketel Marte up to the plate. Oh, and now this one's crushed. This one's on its way. And gone. An absolutely majestic shot. And it ties it up. It's 2-2. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. And that one hops the wall. And into second with one away. That's a double.
This offense is on fire. Three extra base hits in a row. With a pitch away, that's exactly what you want to do with it. Drive it the other way. And right there, just barely able to keep it fair down the line for the double.
Left-hand hitter waits. That one missed. And base hit. Grove cut off to second.
He made save.
Four hits in a row, and they're really swinging it here. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
Check swing, no appeal. Now 2-0. A little out front there as he swings through it. May, one of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this. The 2-2 on the way. That's out number two.
Man, it's so frustrating. You got a couple of runners on. You want to try to drive in at least one run. Maybe you get a little too big with the swing. Pops out right there, and I tell you what, nobody's more frustrated with that at bat than him.
Line drive, base hit. The run scores from second for two now.
Big one there as he drives in a couple of runs. And man, I'll tell you, a line drive like that into the gap.
Bellinger goes. Cut on and miss. Throw safe.
Yeah, if you're going to be in the game in high leverage situations, you've got to be able to get the swing and miss and put hitters away.
Here's a 1-1.
That's a ball.
Bellinger stands at second with two gone. That one in for a strike, 2-2. Next pitch is outside.
Well, they've been able to score four runs off of him in this inning, and this is where you want to just max out. Get as much as you can. Give him one of those tough innings where it's going to be hard.
And the throw to first is there to put an end to the inning. Welcome back. Second inning set to go. And now it's Julio Rodriguez. Freeland back to work. Knocks it down. Here's Yelich at the dish. First pitch just misses. Nobody out, runner at first. Pitch misses there, and it's 2-0.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You got to make sure that you field the ball cleanly and get one out first. It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
Good hitters count the 2-0.
This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard. It's shut down inning time.
The kick and the pitch. Runner goes up the middle, and it gets by him.
Batting none.
So digging in, Derek Jeter. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Chris, you can't forget that 3,000th hit for Derek Jeter at Yankee Stadium off of David Price and a home run. That hits the dirt, and it's 2-1.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
Next one misses, 3-1 now. Yelich goes. Swing and a miss. Throw to second, tag. Out at second. And ball four, two aboard.
Did miss by much right there. Just couldn't get the call off the inside corner.
And now it's Mookie Betts. Squirts away a little bit. No movement on the base. It's ball one. First and third, one down. Yeah. Little trouble with this one behind the plate, but no advance from the runners. Kicks and fires. To short, could be two. To second, that's one. And that's two. Bottom of the second. Here's the third baseman, Fernando Tatis Jr. The wind of the pitch. And that's a base hit. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Kelly. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Runner at first with no outs here. And now the count is even. That's inside. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Here's Shohei Ohtani. He's already homered in this one. Runner on the go. Fouled off, he was late. And now the 0-1. Catcher tosses the mask, settles under it. And there's two down. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. One for one so far today with a solo homer in his first at bat. Slapped foul.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Next offering misses down and away. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. In the dirt. Throws down to first, but he wasn't going anywhere. Back to work, 3-2 now. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, now at the plate, Chipper Jones.
The third baseman.
And a pitch. And ball one.
Well, these guys showing great discipline at the plate, and patience definitely seems to be the name of their game in this one. They're doing a good job of working the pitch count, and they've been able to push a couple of runs across to score as well.
And that's outside. And that's ball three.
Still relatively early, but with the pair of runs already on the board, the ripple effect of that high pitch count.
And there's a fly ball deep right field. To the warning track, makes the catch.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
Jones snags it for the second out. Bellinger up to hit. He doubled home a run in his first AB. Bellinger measures 6'4". Batting in the cleanup spot, usually in center field, but today starting in left. And that one is lifted in the air. He's got it, and the inning is over. Set for the bottom of the third, Ozzie Albies up to the plate.
The second baseman, Ozzie Albies.
And the right-hander back to work. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt.
Gully's back out here for the third, and after the first couple of innings, pretty rough. I think the skipper's looking for him to give him a little bit of length, see if he can save the bullpen some.
And there's one down. Number 13 will hit next.
Number 13.
You talk about elite defensive players, especially in the middle of the diamond, and this guy is at the top of the list. And a foul ball.
Yeah, we go beyond just the fielding percentage and what it looks like, but the ability to have range and close holes that are normally there against an average defender. But this guy is special, and you can see it in his first step quickness.
Here's a speed threat, Drew Jones. And that is cut on and missed. Strike one.
Boog, and the one thing about that is speed never goes in a slump, and defense shouldn't either. Hitting-wise, you can struggle. You can lose your mechanic.
Here's the pitch. Run around the goal.
One ball.
Swing and a miss. They get the tag on him, and that's the second out. And as well, lots of pop in that bat. So you combine the slug with really good defense. Next offering misses, and it's 2-2.
Filthy changeup right there. Just pulled the string.
Next pitch is outside.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. That was a moonshot, and they add to the lead. It's 5-2. And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Going 2 now. That one's on its way. No question about it. And that one will go. Cody Bellinger blasts one out. And they tack one on the board. It's 6-2. And now it's going to be Patrick Bailey. And that one fouled off.
With how good these offenses are, there's a lot of ball game left.
Caught him looking for the K. And welcome back. And here is Giancarlo Stanton.
The designated hitter, Giancarlo.
And he deals.
Stanton.
Hit hard on the ground to short. Zips it across. That's the first out in the top of the fourth. Stepping in, Carlos Santana.
Carlos Santana.
That's inside, and it's 1-0. And it skips in the dirt. The wind to kick the 2-0. Just missed.
Backdoor breaking ball just missed right there, and boy, umpire didn't give him the call. I bet you if he throws it again, hitter knows he's going to have to swing it.
One down, base is empty. That's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing.
away. I came far from accepting defeat. Made it out with the blood on my face. We done shed every tear we can weep. Watch them wearing they heart on their sleeve. My don't even come out to fleas. Don't even pay no mind. Cause I'm dressing that the supreme. Nah, that end of left tears. Black culture, the blueprint. No with the BS. I'm doing my best. They washed out. Need to give it a rest. The tail was turned while they try to confess. I'm still the same. Needing my space. Can be evil, but look good in the face. They have hazard, but I'm keeping my pace. They have hazard, but I'm I remember when I was 11 and watching my blood on the TV get spilled out. Now I got a little older, no love for the system, and I'm reaching back for the now. And it's really tough. I done grown up myself to the point I can see that they hate us. All these bought on the web with that robe and that price, and they know they won't fade us. If you're not getting money, then shut the I don't wanna hear what you gotta say. Cause that chance be the only option for like me, I can't make it no other way. I was sitting in class in the back with my thoughts consuming everything that's around me. When I'm snapping back into reality, feel like changing, music still found me. Tell myself I ain't feeling the way. I'ma thrive, it ain't up for debate. Already got enough food on my plate. You can see all the sweat on my face. We been hungry from birth to the day. If you with it, I gotta stay. Tell myself I ain't feeling the way. I'ma thrive, it ain't up for debate. Already got enough food on my plate. You can see all the sweat on my face. We been hungry from birth to the day. With it, I gotta skate.